参加拉斯维加斯首届牙医小姐选美的佳丽正式亮相了。在10号的下午，于 City Center 水晶商业广场内的珠宝店前，他们和媒体见面。主办这一次牙医小姐选美大会的张安妮 Annie， 她是以前旧金山牙医小姐和华富小姐，她对于选美的赛制和培训有丰富的经验。她表示，借着选美可以使牙医妇女更显得有自信，并能更加团结，认同牙医的文化背景和民族特色，是非常有意义的一项活动。
I decided that, you know, since they didn't have something like the one I did, I'm going to start it.
Okay, and then so far, how is the response so far? It looks like you have great sponsorship, and so that's a good sign.
Absolutely. I'm so, so appreciative and so thankful for all the people that I've met through my previous pageants, such as Mickey Moto and lots of Soul Republic, Monster Cable. I've known them for a while, and they...I guess they believe in me, and so they wanted to be part of it.
Okay, and since so far, I've spoken to girls sometimes. Some of them have experience, some of them don't. And how is that so far?
You know, I knew coming into this that Las Vegas didn't have a lot of people that have experience with pageants, but, and that's why I'm here, is because I not only just want to be helping girls that have pageant experience, I want to help girls that are younger, that want the mentorship and the leadership from pageants, and that's why it's for both.
What is the age range right now of the contestants?
Sure, the age range is from 16 to 28.
Okay, thank you very much, Annie. Good luck.
Thank you.
维加斯牙医小姐选美的决赛已经定于10月12号在 Tropicana Casino 内的剧院正式举行，其中共有16位佳丽参赛。在这个16位当中，有9位是华裔的背景，他们呢将和另外的几位呢共同来角逐后冠。据了解，比赛当天将以民主服饰、泳装和晚宴装演出。进入决赛的最后5名选手会开放现场机智问答比赛、才艺表演等，冠军还能获得现金和奖品的鼓励，并且成为2014年在旧金山举办的国际牙医小姐选美大赛的代表。
想收看更多维加斯华文短片，请浏览新闻网LVCNN.com， 谢谢。